Welcome to Billingham Stars TV, your home for highlights of the Ultimate Windows Billingham Stars, and a Sunday night fixture for the Stars against the Solihull Barons. Stars gave up a 3-goal lead last time the Barons were in town, looking to bounce back from Saturday's defeat in Solway. Stars were without import defenceman Artur Ozols. James Flavell got the start in net. Here's the highlights.
Thank you.
Final buzzer sounds after a mad third period. Billingham Stars threatening the comeback. Four goals coming to within two of the Barons. But that breakaway goal from Thomas Saw putting the seal on the win. Final score is 8-5 for Solihull. And Billingham head into the final four games. Looking like it is going to be an eighth place finish in the playoffs. But they do have two derby games to come against the Whitley Warriors. Your man of the match for this evening for the Solihull Barons went to Elliot Farrell, and for the Billingham Stars went to hat-trick hero and captain Michael Elder. got post-game interviews on the Billingham Stars TV YouTube channel with Stars Director of Coaching Terry Ward, with Stars Man of the Match Michael Elder, and with the Barons netminder Daniel Brittle. That's all on the YouTube channel. We'll be back next week as Stars travel up the road to Hillheads for the Tyne Tees Derby. At Sunday the 4th, we'll have extensive highlights here on Billingham Stars TV. We hope you've enjoyed this presentation. It is Billingham Stars TV, your home for highlights of the Ultimate Windows, Billingham Stars.